Good evening. Today we discuss about the lecture of biology, central dogma of molecular biology. Generally this chapter belongs from the class 12, molecular basis of inheritance. So central dogma of molecular biology first time discovered by the F.H.C. Crick. Okay. In central dogma state that how to genetic information convey from nucleus to ribosome and formation of protein inside the ribosome. We know about in prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells, protein are synthesized inside the ribosome. Ribosome is known protein factory. Okay, generally 70S contains the two subunit, 80S also contains the two subunit. Generally inside the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell, protein are synthesized from DNA to RNA, RNA to protein. This flow of information is known central dogma of molecular biology. See here, central dogma of molecular biology. Central dogma of molecular biology is known key of molecular biology. Okay, central dogma of molecular biology. Generally first time observed by the F.H.C. Crick. Okay, inside the cell DNA form the RNA. Okay, when DNA form RNA means RNA synthesized from the DNA, the process is known transcription. Okay, and during cell cycle in S phase, DNA synthesize DNA. Okay, this phenomena is known DNA replication or DNA duplication. Okay, then this RNA are different type. We study about in chapter of nucleic acid, mRNA, tRNA, hnRNA, rRNA. Okay, RNA convey the genetic information toward the ribosome, formation of amino acid. This RNA convey different type of RNA, just like the mRNA, which initiation RNA, which contain the AUG genetic code, which help in the start of protein synthesis inside the ribosome. And tRNA means transfer RNA, which contain termination codon. But when protein initiation or start inside the ribosome, they convert into the formyl methionine tRNA and carry the initiation codon in response of the AUG and start the synthesis of protein inside the ribosome. Okay, so when RNA synthesize the amino acid, term is known translation. Okay, beta. Generally, some bacteria and the viruses. Generally, viruses which contain the genetic material RNA known reoviruses, and the virus which contain retro nature and they contain the reverse transcriptase enzyme which synthesize the DNA from RNA. Okay, and then formation of amino acid. That phenomena is discovered by Temin and Baltimore. Okay, Temin and Baltimore discovered this phenomena in sarcoma tumor virus. Okay, and this term is known reverse transcription. The reverse transcription first time discovered by the Temin and Baltimore inside the sarcoma tumor virus. So generally central dogma, DNA, RNA, amino acid, and some retrovirus just like the HIV. HIV contain the reverse transcriptase enzyme. Okay, so it is known retrovirus. They contain the reverse transcriptase type of enzyme which synthesize the DNA from RNA. Okay, beta. So generally, this is the flow of protein synthesis inside the ribosome. Okay, thank you.